Alexa, restart.
Trust me, I've been broken before.